Good morning, Berean.
Today is Thursday, January 8th, 2020.
Vision. You're on Gold Flex schedule.
And this is Berean Daily.
The second quarter merit pass raffle will be held next week in chapel. To enter, simply drop your second quarter merit pass into the jar in the front office no later than this Friday, the 10th. You can enter the raffle even if your pass is fully used up. Remember, the deadline is this Friday.
Third quarter merit passes are now available for those who earn them. Ladies, please see Mystery Saxon to get your pass, and gentlemen, yours will be passed out in your Bible class.
Be sure to visit Muya and Ignacio Plaza for a fundraiser to support Berean Athletics. Just mention Berean at Muya on January 16th between 3 and 7:30. January 16th between 3 and 7:30. And a portion of your bill will be donated to Berean Athletics.
Oh, good, very good. Attention all swimmers and anyone interested in swim. Very fun. There is a mandatory meeting at lunch today in D1. That's Mr. Runyon's room. Come at the start of lunch and please be prompt, as this will be a quick meeting and you don't want to miss all the info that they're going to be giving you.
All right, winter social. Tickets go on sale next Wednesday. The cost is going to be $15 per student for a fun evening of bowling at Clayton Valley Bowl on Saturday, January 25th from 7 to 9 in Concord. Please see your social committee for further information, and we hope to see you all there.
All of you. Also, seniors, if you have a non-Berean class that is not currently on your transcript that you have actually completed, you need to email Ms. Grebe today, not tomorrow, today, to wait on your Common App mid-year report and order the transcript to be sent to Berean immediately.
All right, that is it for announcements, Berean.
I'm Brenna.
I'm Rachel.
And this is Berean Daily.